Hey, what's up, everybody? Arboots here, and welcome back. Wow, gee, thanks. Welcome back to The Witcher 3. I am now actually going to the quest that I planned on going to last episode, but didn't at all. So hopefully this episode will have a little more that happens in it. Hello. GPS? You what, mate? What, come on. What are you doing? Yes, I might be close to him, but I'm outside of the building that I'm supposed to be inside. You're still telling me to turn around.
We'll be done in a moment.
And then, a giant sea snake swam up and bit my arm off. The gods have spoken. A sacrifice is needed.
To my mind, it's about you defeating a snake, Yar.
No. They demand a sacrifice. I'm sure of it. It's time.
We must wait for a clearer sign. At least till your next dreaming.
I don't need no more signs.
Looking for Ceres. Heard she stayed here.
On Crait's daughter. Aye, she was here.
Where is she now?
What?
Ceres. Where's Ceres?
Dunno. Enough of the questions.
Don't make me axe you. Where Ceres is, what happened to him? I mean, he's none of my business.
I'm looking for Ceres. Any idea where she might be?
I hope she's gone to the village. It's been a time since she visited. She wished to speak to our folk, but...
But?
I worry she might have gone to Jarl Udalric's old family home, though I tried to dissuade her.
Clan Brokvar have something to hide from the Ankrait?
No, it's not that. The house is a strange place. Many believe it haunted.
Great. I love haunted houses. But why would Ceres go there?
Before she left, she had a long talk with the Jarl. Seems she wanted to help him.
With what?
Forgive me. I must go to him.
A promising start.
Well, you know, last time you went to a haunted house, it was just... Was it a botchling? I need to figure this out now. Curse, no. No. Necrophage? Oh no. Hold on, what were you? Hybrid? You're in a hybrid. Ogroid? I don't think you're an Ogroid either. Actually, you know, wait. No, I haven't killed one. Godling, that's what it was. What's a botchling then? Was the botchling the... Oh, I think the botchling was the... unborn child or something like that. I don't remember. Oh, well. Yeah, haunted houses are fun. I haven't seen Roach in a while. I'm already mostly to the objective, so I won't be using him. But I'm just saying. You know, maybe I should have you. Oh, well. I don't know if I'd want to take him through all this crap. Why would you go here? Never mind it being haunted. It's snowing, and the house is half gone. I think I recognize that sound. Perfect for Spectre Oil. Prepared to get wrecked. Water, great. How was the water not frozen? Ooh. Great. I hear something, but I don't sense anything. Oh, what's this? A key! Key to cellar. Sweet. Should I not be able, or shouldn't I be able to, like, sense that or whatever?
Saris. Passed out. Gotta get her out of here.
But wait, there's enemies. You can't just walk out. Oh.
What happened? Where am I? Oh, my head. Pain's just awful.
Got hit with something heavy.
Geralt? Why are you here?
Came to look for you. Croc's worried. Taking you home.
I won't go until I help Ulrich. The sword! Where's the sword? I've gotta go back!
You're not going anywhere. I carried you out of there a moment ago, half dead.
I have to!
You have to tell me what's going on.
Why'd you go in the house?
Why'd you go in there?
I wanted to help Ulrich.
Sure, he was acting strangely, but I don't see how your stroll through a haunted house will help him.
It would have, if I'd only found the sword.
We probably missed the cellar key that was just sitting out in the open, because you're blind and you don't have witcher senses.
So what's this sword all about?
It's Brokvar, the ancestral sword of Ulrich's clan. I needed to lift the curse that holds Ulrich.
A curse?
Long story. Years ago, Ulrich and his little brother butted heads over the sword. As custom has it, the clan's sword should go to the firstborn son, Ulrich. But his father gave Brokvar to his little brother, Aki.
Serious insult in these lands.
Serious enough for Ulrich to break a sacred law here in Skellige. He openly questioned his father's decision.
Guessing the old Jarl couldn't let it pass.
They chained Ulrich to a pile, up to his waist in the sea. Spent 3 days like that. When his punishment ended, he and Aki sailed out to fish.
Yeah, did they make friends? Probably not.
Got a feeling this trip didn't end happily.
Your feeling's right. There was an accident. A storm broke out and Aki fell overboard. Ulrich had his hands full with the sails. Didn't hear his brother until it was too late.
Didn't hear? Or didn't want to hear?
Some folk on the isle had the same doubt, but none would mention it aloud.
Ulrich killed his brother.
What do you think? Did Ulrich kill Aki?
I don't want to jump to any conclusions. But I do think whatever happened at sea that day, well, it's affecting Ulrich right now. Powerfully so. And it could have something to do with that sword.
It doesn't really sound like a curse to me, but I don't know.
What did you plan to do with the sword?
I thought Aki's ghost would want it back.
The brother's ghost?
Long as I remember, folk have said Udelric's the chosen one. The one the gods speak to. I believed it once. But now, considering certain things, I think he's just haunted. And it's his dead brother that's haunting him.
Yeah, where would you get that idea?
Daring theory. Not breaking any of your laws just by thinking it.
Don't care. I don't believe it's the gods talking. Have you seen him? He's covered in scars.
Thought he earned those in battle.
If you call the strife in his heart and head a battle, I've asked him about it. He said the voices command him to hurt himself for the glory of the gods. I think not. It's not the gods. It's Aki.
So you believe Aki's getting his revenge because Ulrich let him die?
I've talked to Yort. He swears Ulrich didn't start hearing voices till after Aki's death. And I don't think Yort's mistaken. He knew both those boys from the cradle. I think we've to give Brokvar to Aki, and he'll leave Ulrich alone.
Not a bad idea, on condition it's a ghost we're dealing with. But something doesn't add up.
What's that?
Aki drowned at sea, said so yourself. But the ghost haunts this house.
Aki and Ulrich both lived here. Maybe that's why. Thanks for your help, Geralt. But I've got to get the sword.
Out of the question. I'll get it.
Really? Thanks. So I can go see Ulrich?
No chance. You're weak. Might pass out again along the way. Wait here, we'll go together.
So, do you think she's actually going to stay? Oh, is that where I'm supposed to go? Oh, there's a cellar right there. But there's stuff over here that I didn't loot. So, a platter, that was definitely worth it. Thank you. Okay. Can I go on the house? I know this isn't... Oh, it is actually technically inside the circle. Holy arrow. I'm gonna pass on those torches. I don't need four of them. Oh. Alright. Let's go to the cellar. The wine cellar. Did they have... There's wine. Is there? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, I haven't been up here. Is there another platter up here? Yep. Wow. Alright. Garrett, oh my gosh. Living life on the edge. Yeah. Should I be using cat right now? I don't have to fight yet, but I'm sure as soon as I pick this up. Rockvar. Oh!
What is this about?
Yeah, what? That looked like a lesson. That was real spooky. Seeing how there was no light in here. Still feel like is Ceres gonna be knocked out again? Is that Leshen thing gonna be out here? Oh, everything's good.
So, to find the sword?
No, there's no wait here.
I found it. Let's go.
After you then.
You why does the game do this? Like, after you. But I don't know where I'm going, so I have to follow you.
Or someone.
Talking about that story with Yennefer? Long time ago, that. In fact, that was before Croft met the woman who'd be your mother.
That you and Yennefer had already met?
Things were never cut and dried with Yen.
What is it about her? What is it that draws you?
Dunno. Maybe, it's because I've never chosen comfort and ease. The calm and the quiet.
So, are we just going? I don't even remember. Was this the person I talked to? Yeah, we can. Oh, is he gonna be dead? Was that a yawn?
Where is Yennefer?
Don't know. Why do you ask?
What did you do?
I just wonder why she let you come here alone.
What do you mean, let me?
Nothing. Not a thing. Just got the impression she doesn't like to let you out of her sight.
Geralt, you know where she is.
There they are.
Horridly bright out here. Stings the eyes.
The fresh air will do you good.
The gods won't be pleased.
Jarl, our guests, remember.
What happened?
What happened to your hand?
I sacrificed it to the gods.
Forgive him, Jarl. Geralt's got more to learn about our customs. We're close to the gods in Skellige, and the chummier you are, the greater the offering you make. It's our belief that the greatest thing a man can offer is his pain, his suffering, the pure sacrifice.
To hear the gods is a gift, not a sacrifice.
Okay.
These voices you hear.
The gods. their voices.
This is about your brother. I'm gonna be straight up.
It's not the gods.
Watch your words, foreigner. You're in Skelliger, our land, and we revere the gods here. If you weren't on Craig's guest...
Jarl, the Witcher surely meant no offense. Let us hear what he has to say.
More likely, this is somehow related to your dead brother.
I told Geralt of Aki. We concluded that...
That the gods are angry at you, yet he's the reason. That's why you have to apologize to Aki himself.
I didn't want to. Aki fell in the water. The gods will be angry.
The gods are that cruel? I mean, I don't know. I don't know what goes on in Skellige.
Let me help you, and I promise to do everything I can to keep from angering the gods.
Heed the Witcher, Jarl. Make amends to Aki, and you'll surely please the gods.
What would you have me do?
Remember where Aki fell in the water?
Near the Isle's eastern end, by the mouth of the bay. Current had swept us towards Ulula's Needle.
It's a dangerous spot. Treacherous eddies swallow a handful of sailors each year.
We need to sail there. Aki's ghost won't rest until Brokvar's return to his remains.
No. No, no, no. The gods, they'll be angry. I feel it.
Fear not, Jarl. The gods love you, and they loved Aki. Surely they want this.
Well, maybe I can sail there. The sword should be returned. That's what matters. Makes no difference by whose hand. What do I look for? Did Aki have anything that'll help me recognize him? Something he was wearing that could survive all this time underwater?
Our clan ring.
That ought to be enough. I'm off.
Really? That's gonna be enough? Is Ceres coming with me? Okay, no. I was gonna say, I don't know if I wanna have to deal with keeping more people alive. Am I gonna be able to, like, fast travel there? Probably not. How far away is it? Kinda wish you didn't have to walk so slow on boats. Thank you. At least fast travel oh, it's not that far away. Although, undiscovered location. Is that just this thing right here? Could be. Maybe. No, but there's Drowner. Damn it! What did I hit? I can't see through this water at all. Hidden treasure. Hold on. Aki is going to have to wait. I've got more garbage to put in my pockets. Oh, please get out of the water. Geralt, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, Geralt. Come on, there we go. Maybe. You gonna be able to climb out over here? No? You're just gonna... There we go! Was that hard? Shouldn't have been. Key with ring attached. Note. Skull. Mucknixer. Ow. How come I am not hearing anything? There we go. Have I gone deaf? Would you stop? Ow. Ow. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Quit double teaming me. These things attack extremely fast. Oh. Okay, so after getting out of this, I should dodge out of the way and not, especially not stand there. Oh my gosh, that was so much more difficult than it should have been. I should have put on necrophage oil. Alright, back to the task at hand. I don't know why you're just saying that now. As you're, like, walking away from the place. Okay. How did you come to the conclusion that this is the place? Sirens. You're dead. Is this it? No, that's the siren stuff. Fine, I'll take everything. Wait. No idea how I unlocked that? Oh my gosh, there's more mucknexers. Stop it. Is that the key that I picked up from on that island? Was it? I assume I put the sword there. Return to Ulrich.
I'm wondering what that accomplished, if anything.
Yeah. Probably didn't accomplish anything. It's a complete waste of time. I did get some stuff. Probably just more useless stuff that I can sell. But it's stuff, nonetheless. I damaged someone else's boat because I hit stuff under the water that I couldn't see. I wonder if there's more stuff on the shore over there. I'm surprised all that is going on, like, this close to this village. Sorry, what? I did it. That, maybe I shouldn't have done it, but I did it. Hello?
What is this?
Ulrich. The voice has commanded him to poke out his eye.
What? Why do you do it?
Such was the will of the gods. A sacrifice for Aki.
Oh, when did the gods talk to you? What did the gods say? Yeah, I want to know when.
When did the gods speak to you? Right after I left?
Shortly after. Sleep came over me, so I lay down. 'Twas then they revealed their will to me.
You always asleep when they speak to you?
Always.
What do you see then? Do they try to summon you anywhere specific?
My old home. They command me to light torches, then speak from the shadows.
What did the gods want, exactly? Do you remember? What did they tell you?
They were angry. A voice said, "You vile wretch. You didn't help Aki, and now you failed to sail out to beg his forgiveness. Poke out your eye. Suffer and regret the evil you've wrought."
Gods don't like light. Do they always demand an offering of pain? Have you ever seen them?
The gods ever show you their
form? Probably
a
dumb question.
Are they always just a shadow?
Once, I steeled myself, gathered my courage, and in my dream made my torch burn bright. I saw a hazy figure sitting in shadow then.
The gods always demand you offer them your suffering?
Only that pleases them, so they ask for more and more.
The gods speak from the shadows, you said. Is that why you don't allow any lights in here?
In my dreams. At times I see their form, when the torches burn bright.
To see the gods is a great honor. Maybe with more light in your house, you'd see them when you're awake as well.
Lesser men are unworthy. They cannot gaze upon their faces.
I returned the sword, but nothing's changed. It's not his brother's ghost that haunts him, tortures him.
What's wrong with him?
Can we talk somewhere in private?
The guest room. Come.
Yeah, maybe there's just something wrong with him. Wow.
Well? Know what it is?
It's a Haim, a post-conjunction creature. Very rare and very dangerous. It latches on to men who commit vile deeds. It feeds on their pain for years, fueling their guilty conscience. In the end, Haims force their victims to mutilate themselves.
Sounds unpleasant. Any way to defeat it?
Two methods that work, in theory.
You can try to trick it. There's the Witcher's way.
They say a Haim can be tricked. You have to pretend to do something horrible. Then it'll move on to you as its new victim. When it realizes it's been tricked, it'll be forced to leave.
Great. Let's try it.
Don't know anyone who's pulled it off.
Maybe no one's thought up a trick that was good enough. What's this other way?
Witcher's bestiaries say you have to spend a night in the Haim's lair, with the affected individual.
The haunted house, you mean? It's hardly cozy, but I wager you've slept in worse conditions.
It's not about sleeping. You've got to draw the Haim out. It has to emerge from the shadows, show itself. Can't hurt it otherwise.
And it's sure to give as good as it gets.
You've seen Udalric. It won't be an easy fight.
I know you're doubtful, but we should at least try to find a way to trick the Haim.
Might not be as simple as it seems. Besides, neither method's perfect.
What do you mean?
I would rather fight it. I think I'm gonna have to go through both the dialogue anyways.
The Haim's a demon, and demons are notoriously hard to fool. Plus, the trickster can't know it's a trick.
What?
The Haim attacks those who have a guilty conscience, truly believe they committed a foul deed. The Haim strengthens their regret and feeds on it. Meaning, if the new host doesn't feel true sorrow, the Haim will sense that.
Yes. So, for this to work, if either of us has an idea, we can't tell the other one about it.
Exactly.
And what about the other method?
Udalric might not survive an entire night in the Haim's lair.
You think the Haim... would it try to kill Udalric?
No, that would mean losing its host. But Udalric could just... expire. He's weak, and the house will summon painful memories. Whereas to the Haim, that'll be an opportunity. The more pain the Haim causes Udalric, the stronger it'll grow.
And the more dangerous it will be to you. Both methods seem risky, but I still think we should try the trick.
Don't know that I'm convinced.
Just please don't tell me you have to consult Yennefer on such things as well. If we fail to think of anything, we can always try the Witcher's way.
Yeah, what was that about Yennefer? What? I'm gonna ignore it, but what?
Trying the trick can't hurt.
Good decision. Good decision.
Haunted house. The Heim's lair. Only place where anything like this could work.
After you, then.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
No reason to delay.
Maybe it was a bad idea going straight to this without any idea. Ooh, experience. Search the house and find a way to drive off the Heim. I got some platters from this place earlier. Oh.
Solid craftsmanship. Fitter must have been from the continent.
It's like the furnace from, oh, what was that movie? What, not, I have no idea. I was gonna say The Woman in Black, but it's not that movie.
Siri.
No, it's impossible.
Damn it.
Got you.
Looking to discourage me? Good. Means you're scared.
Thanks.
Somebody could break their leg or their neck.
Let's fix this. Aha! I'll jump down there in a bit.
Shattered. Udelrick must have been scared of seeing the creature just behind him.
And there's one more thing. Was it in here? Oh no, what is. Oh.
An old cradle. Must have belonged to Udelrick or Aki.
Geralt, come! Well, don't say it out loud! He might be able to hear us. Eh. Actually, no, hold on. No, give me a minute. I'm gonna go down here. I don't think I can actually go down here. It's okay, I saved. Oh. Oh. Go. Ah, I couldn't grab the ledge. Oh well, I don't think there's anything down there. And I don't really know if that was really a smart idea to get rid of the planks. I mean, I probably should have probably blocked it up just in case. Oh, well, it's back. I'm gonna get rid of it anyways. Even though I literally just said that it probably wasn't a good idea. I'm going to keep exploring just in case this is going to be something like, oh, you didn't make the house safe enough for when you spent the night and Udelrick is now dead. Nothing down here. Okay. Oh, I thought that was a ladder. And there might be something up here. Probably not. No. What are these gross sounds I'm hearing? Okay, what's your idea? What do you want?
Come up with anything?
Yes, I have a plan. One that just might work.
Can I get any details?
You've got to wait for me here. I won't be long.
Anything else?
Said yourself, you can't know the details. So no, nothing else. You simply got to trust me.
No! I mean, what? Okay.
Hope you know what you're doing.
So do I. So, can we start?
Why do I feel like she's gonna end up dying from all of this?
I'm ready.
All right, I'll be back soon. In the meantime, get a fire going in the oven.
Okay.
Over there! She's running to the old house! Grab her!
Take him. You must put him in the oven.
What?
Trust me.
Take care not to hurt the child. Give me the feed.
In the oven. Throw him in the oven.
Aha. Gosh, I'm probably gonna end up dying. Oh, dang it. No, not Thunderbolt. These sounds that I don't think I should be hearing are...
The Witcher committed no crime. You'll find neither despair nor guilt here. Only shock and relief. You've been tricked. You must go.
It's over.
Over?
We tricked the Heim. It thought I'd killed your child, abandoned you to haunt me, feed on my conscience.
But when it saw the babe was whole, unharmed, it had to go. You're free, girl.
Free?
The Heim's gone. So are the voices that tortured you. Let's get out of here.
But I definitely just killed those people. Didn't
What's
I?
What's happening? My head's spinning. I'm spinning in a maelstrom.
Geralt, you said it was over.
That's just fatigue. In time, his mind will return to normal.
What? What will I do now?
You'll be fine, or don't worry, it'll pass.
You're disoriented, but don't worry, it'll pass.
I feel as if someone's torn something from me.
That's normal. The Heim was a parasite. Bonds between parasites and hosts can be strong. That's why you feel empty now. Give it a few days, weeks, you'll be fine.
Thank you. I think. Farewell.
I'll go with him. He seems confused.
What will you do?
Good idea. Then what? What are your plans?
I'll stay a few days, make sure he's healthy. And you? Gonna stay on Speaker Rock?
Don't know yet. Gotta gather my thoughts.
I'm sure Yennefer must be growing impatient.
Yeah, are you, like, jealous of her? Why do you keep bringing her up?
What is it with you and Yennefer? Mentioned her several times already.
Nothing. I've just noticed that you're often of one mind.
Saying I'm henpecked.
Not that you're especially different. Seems to happen to all men. Take a rowdy Skelliger, a brave knight, or a tough witcher. You all end up wrapped around some woman's finger. Though I will admit you're not all bad. You trusted me, a complete stranger nearly. Few would have had the courage.
I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell everybody in the Isles. They'll think I enjoy being dominated.
Farewell, Geralt.
See you, Ceres.
Yeah. I guess you're just gonna take me back. Wow, 600 experience. Crystallized essence. But what about the people I just killed? King's Gambit. Ooh. Well, I guess this was a longer episode. Did I get that whole thing done? But yeah, about not knowing where Yennefer is, it literally says on the side of the screen, meet Yennefer on Hindersfjall. And I know this game. People just wait for me. They might have no idea I'm ever going to even show up. But they're gonna wait. But I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do. And I will see you later. Bye.